or a year ago, I had a heart problem, like an irregular heartbeat. So they stopped me from playing basketball and I couldn't finish the season. I gained more weight because I wasn't physically active anymore.
Qadir changed his eating habits tremendously. Healthier lifestyle, healthier eating habits, and he works out with us also. Qadir has done a 180, a complete 180 since I've been here.
It was actually just great to watch. Being unhealthy, kind of turn it around and move on to be able to finish his senior season of basketball, which I know meant the world to him, so it was pretty cool.
I don't think I'd be as healthy if I wasn't at the Boys and Girls Club.